how to edit a record in your Papertrail account on the mobile app. Go to the record that you want to edit. Once in the record, click on Add, View, More Details. Here is the current detail which is on the record, but if you were to click on the plus sign, these are all the extra fields that you can add. We're going to add date of first use, so I'll click on that and then choose the date it was first used. Select, and that will be attached to the record.